and buying tens of thousands of cattle and taking them to fatten in the pastures of England. They bought them at the great fairs in Crieff and Falkirk and Muir of Orr, all over the Highlands, and walked them all the way down across the border. But just try to imagine doing that. Here's this man with maybe 2,000 cattle in a drove, stringing out possibly over 5 or 10 miles, heading south, and you bump into Bonnie Prince Charlie's army heading back up from England again. What interesting times they must have been. You just wonder how that man managed to carry on that sort of business at that particular point in Scotland's history. But Yorkshiremen are not daunted by the likes of Bonnie Prince Charlie. And for many, many years, not only he, but his sons carried on this great, not only taking steers and bullocks to be fattened in the pastures of Yorkshire, but buying breeding cattle as well. Over all the years I've been associated with the Highland breed, I have known several great Highland cattle breeders from that part of the country, all of whom, I can say without question, were commercially orientated and were doing it to produce beef. So the county of Yorkshire has a long and a fascinating association with Highland cattle, and it's great to see people like Robert and a great many others who keep this great tradition going today. That's what I dug out about Robert and Yorkshire. Here in the distance, Gary and his fantastic birds of prey. I think he started his first demonstration. It's always fascinating to see the sort of relationship you can actually develop, whether it be as hawks or as owls. Fascinating chap to talk to. Don't only watch his demonstration, but take the opportunity to chat to Gary, and he can tell you an enormous amount. These fantastic birds. Now, I would think today is a particularly good day for flying birds, good clear sky. Yes, I can hear Mark's voice as well, so it's all go down the other end of the show field. But I'm glad to see I'm holding an audience today around this ring. I would hate to think it was just because the sun is shining. I would love to think that you're all developing an even greater interest in Highland cattle.